Gary C. Halbert is the 20th century's greatest copywriter, and some people even believe him to be the greatest copywriter the world has ever seen. For those who may not know who copywriters are those guys who use words to get money from people. Essentially, a copywriter is a salesman who uses a pen or words to sell. Gary C. Halbert was so good at making money that in one of his few videos on YouTube, I heard him saying that he had made money from everyone out of 4 homes in America. This is unbelievably crazy, and when you remember he did this before the era of the internet, then you'll want to worship him as a god of business. Now, in a particular seminar Gary taught, he allowed people to ask him different questions, and people asked him a lot of questions. When it was his time to answer them, he bluntly told them that most of their questions were stupid. Instead, Gary Halbert believed that the only valid and reasonable question any entrepreneur should ask is how to sell, period. Every other thing you know about business is useless except you know how to sell. Before I continue with this video, if you're one of the people who have been wanting to know who is behind this channel, I am now available on my personal channel and you can get to see me, know more about me or learn from me, or even download my free books if you check the description box of this video. Now, think about entrepreneurship for a moment. So many wannabe entrepreneurs spend gazillion hours thinking about how to raise capital. So many people work too hard to create a perfect product. In fact, so many people worry that they are not good leaders or able to build a business team. Well, almost every business problem disappears when you know how to sell. The guy who hates technology. I spent the first decade of my life in a village that's not even on the map of the world. I'm not joking. The village where I spent my first decade can never be located via the map. I tried and I couldn't find it on Google Map. So that tells you how dark it could be. The small town where I spent my second decade too is a little primitive, so I fear or get scared by a few modern things, including technology. But guess what? Even though I'm scared of technology and dumb when it comes to using them, my entire business empire rides on various technologies. How is that possible? Well, because I know how to sell. I have a very lucrative business. Because I have a profitable business, I can afford to hire people who cover up my weaknesses in the area of selling. It is as simple as that. The author who hates writing. Robert Kiyosaki claims to hate writing. I don't believe that. I suspect that he probably doesn't hate writing, but he also claims not to be the best writer. That of course is obvious. He's not the best writing author, but he has written the most selling personal finance book in the history of the whole world. How is that possible? Well, he knows how to sell. Every other weakness of his won't matter. The bad leader who changed the world. Steve Jobs is far more terrible than the world believes him to be. He was rude, arrogant, and unfair in so many ways. You just have to pick up his biography to see how dark that guy was. But think about this. The world loved him more than most people who ever liked him. The world loved him more than most people who have ever lived. Then you might say to me, he was a genius. Or you say, he invented so many things. Well, none of that matters. Nikola Tesla was a genius, but he died poor. Steve Jobs was loved and cherished by the world, not because he was a genius or because he invented great things that changed the technology world. The guy was famous and loved because he knew how to sell himself and his products. It's that simple. When it comes to entrepreneurship, selling is like oxygen. Yes, you need your eyes, legs, and brain, but none of them will matter if your body lacks oxygen. Yes, your head is visible for everyone to see, and your mouth can be seen by everyone, but they all can only function by the power of the invisible god of oxygen. That is how sales and selling are to a business. Though you might have these products that everyone can see or even love, though you might have all these machines and beautiful offices that even a blind man can feel, none of those things would matter if you cannot sell and sell a lot. So, here is the most important thing I've learned about entrepreneurship. Selling is the only skill that matters. Yes, other skills matter, but if you put other skills together, they won't even, in their combined strength, be as half as important as your ability to sell. And in many cases, most other skills can be bought, or the lack of them forgiven if you know how to sell. Let me give you an example here. A friend and I were having a conversation about a particular business. In my friend's opinion, the owner of this business was doing a few things wrong. For example, he chose the wrong people for important positions in the business. I personally thought that was a terrible thing to do. But when I got to know about the revenue of this business, I changed my opinion immediately. This business makes so much money and pays its employees well enough to keep them coming to work. That, my friend, is the most important thing. Does that mean that hiring wrong people for an important position doesn't matter? Of course it does matter, but as long as that business keeps making money, the owner will soon figure out her mistakes and she can correct that in a matter of days. Now, you get my point. You need your eyes, head, mouth, legs and other organs of your body to function perfectly, but without oxygen, none of them matters. If there's one thing I want to achieve with this video, it is to challenge every entrepreneur who will watch this video to stop spending much time on little things that don't matter. Capital is important to start or run a business, but most people don't know that it is not actually that important. From my experience, capital is super easy to get. In fact, resources to build businesses are too much in the world that some people would beg you to have their money. I'm not lying, I'm talking from my experience. If you take your time to learn how to sell, you will never lack most things in the world. Psychology of human wants. Then someone would ask me, how exactly can I learn how to sell? I will recommend two or three things. First, study psychology. By this, I don't mean you should go back to school. Instead, I suggest that you should pick up a few books on human psychology. This will help you understand your fellow humans on a deeper level. And if you understand how your fellow human thinks and their desires, you can easily fulfill those desires, which is another name for selling. In the purest sense of it, selling is giving people what they want, how they want it. You can hardly know what people want or how they want it until you have a deep understanding of human psychology. Some people might expect me to talk about marketing or sales, but they are all about psychology. I've read so many books on marketing and selling, and yes, they are, by extension, psychology books, and they are good for you to know how humans think and what they want. Then sell. Because my personal channel is not as big as this one, I have time to read and reply comments, and I get a few questions around how I can build a business, how can I build a team, or how can I hire the right person. My response is always the same. Do it. How can you hire the right person? Hire someone. If you hire the right person the first time you try, which is highly unlikely, then you can try and hire the next person. When you hire a wrong person, you'll learn how to hire the right person. You want to convince other people to invest in your business? How exactly can you do that? Very simple. Go do it. When you do it wrong, you'll naturally learn how to do it right. If you want to know how to sell, you can do a few things I've recommended above. But you won't still know how to persuade, convince, or sell until you sell, try to sell, and sell again. It's that simple. You learn how to walk by falling. You learn how to speak by making a million mistakes. You learn how to drive, cook, or eat by the same formula. Now that you're an adult, you started thinking maybe there's another way to learn. I'm sorry, no. There's no other way yet. The only way is the way of doing. Until you do, you can't learn. Until you sell, 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 and sell again, you can't be good at selling. If you're one of the people who want to know who is behind this channel, now you can see me or even have some relationship with me. Simply join my personal channel in the description box of this video. I love you.